My name is Neil Eckersley. I'm a double Olympian, Olympic medalist in the sport of judo, and I'm an abstract contemporary artist. But as a street kid, as a working class kid, belief was to me was having that ability to have the confidence to step out into a world that was totally alien to anybody, and to be successful at that particular thing, having that belief and that understanding when everybody around you is saying you're not going to be able to do that, you can't do that. And it's been very similar as an artist. When I first started to become an artist, people said, what are you doing? You're a judo guy, you're an Olympian. And they kind of were quite negative about that. So having a belief in yourself, or having a belief in a project, or having a belief in a goal is really the key for me. Being an Olympian and also being a martial artist gives you a degree of resilience. So if ever there's been any difficult or challenging moments in my life, I've always been able to have that ability to dig in and get through that. So I'm classed as a cityscape artist. If you see a lot of my work, you'll see a lot of that theme through it. So to me, Beijing was really about trying to capture the actual city itself, and try and find a way of showing, as an artist, the vibrance, the energy, and the movement in the actual city itself. So bringing the Olympics together is, I kind of worked around bringing more of a winter scene. So if you look at the artworks that I produced, they've got lots of snow, lots of ice within those particular pieces to try and capture that particular moment in time. What I'm looking for from any Olympic Games is really to celebrate the youth of today, and coming together to compete and perform in the sport that they, you know, I understand as an Olympian what it means to go to the Olympic Games and how valuable and important that is. So for me, what I'm looking for is this Olympics to be the perfect platform for this young generation to compete and to be successful in their own right.